are some cool tips to find a good Clickbank niche by yourself. To find a good niche, I usually keep myself updated with the current trends. Having knowledge on hot topics, reading newspapers, magazines, and blogs will also help you quite well. You can also make use of the social media such as Twitter, Facebook, even the discussion boards and forums where different people would have talked about things a lot. From my experience, if I have an interest in getting into the weight loss niche, I would browse weight loss forums and blogs. This is a great way to find hidden niches very easily. Another method what I follow is to think about problems I have or encounter in my day-to-day life. I just look whether there is any product or service in Clickbank that could be useful for the end customers. If I find anything like that, I immediately get started to build a site based on the niche. I hope you are now very strong in choosing niches. Let's move to the next part, which is identifying potential Clickbank products.